last piece, especially since we had a lot of lovers. Our next piece is designed to reflect a late night adventure where people are heard sneaking around in search of their mission objective.
These midnight spies encountered different obstacles during their search. Did they get what they were searching for? Here's Brian Balmage's Midnight Mission. Get featured as a group in this piece. Thank you for being a great audience tonight, and please enjoy Brian Balmage's Conquest.
This has been an interesting year in band for sixth grade. Some of us were here before in fifth grade, and many more were added as beginners due to COVID restrictions from last year.
Learning like that can be difficult, but as we learn together, it made us until we have been our first piece will be playing for you in the concert march from James Cornell, Car and Baby.
title from the classic movie from 1963 of the same name. In this World War II movie, a group of Allied airmen escape from a German prison camp through a series of tunnels.
This piece is bold and bombastic for art as we can imagine most escape running from guards or escaping our motorcycle. But trickles off at the end to just a few instruments that we can imagine the last of the escapees making the decision. This is The Great Escape. Thank you.
The Director's Award for Band honors outstanding members of the junior high school band. The award is presented to the top 8th grade student in the junior high band program for outstanding achievement and interest in the music program. This year, the winner of the Director's Award is Opal Withers.
Thank you.
self-taught composer, and when he finally put down his pen after 50 years, Carl King had published well over 280 musical compositions. He was initially a trumpet player, but switched to baritone, which influenced his marches to have predominant low brass parts. This piece is named to celebrate the Big Four meeting, a Cold War era meeting in Geneva, Switzerland. Held on July 18, 1955, it was a meeting of the Big Four leaders of the Soviet Union, United Kingdom, France, and the United States. We hope you enjoy Carl King's Big Four March.
Thank you.
shares his fondness and is passing it on to us.
Majestia is an overture featuring many pieces of the band. Majestia is an overture featuring many sections of the band, sometimes sweet, sometimes driving, sometimes majestic. Majestia is a piece that tells a story, but you have to decide that story for yourself. Please enjoy one of our favorites, Majestic by James Swearingen.
Sections, I'm going to wing it. These are the high school awards. The first award tonight apparently hasn't come in time, but it is the Semper Fidelis Award for Music. It is an award given by the local Marine Corps recruiting station for students who display leadership in band, who are first chair players, who are capable of being soloists. And I couldn't think of a better person to give it to than Megan Wildman. Seniors, when you get recognized, please come to the front of the stage and stand there. Audience, please hold your applause till the end so all seniors can have their names readily identified and recognized. Thank you. I don't have my notes. Bear with me. Megan Wildman, Jersey Wilson, hold your applause, Allie. Basil Knollenberg, Oliver Gaddis, Nathan Polizinski, Jace Watts, Yusuf Rizvi, Jaden Wanless, Ava Brusky, who unfortunately could not be with us this evening. That's all of them. Can you please give a round of applause for us?
own popular melody. Trumpets are featured first by playing the James Bond theme, followed by horn and first trumpets playing the Magnificent Seven. Then the clarinets have the Flintstones, sax is the Pink Panther, trombones the theme to Peter Gunn, tubas Hey Baby, double reeds Scooby-Doo, snare drums Wipeout, and flutes the Stars and Stripes Forever. This is a great way to end our spring concert, and we hope you like Robert Sheldon's arrangement of pop culture.